Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to be listening to Katy Perry's Small Talk for the very first time. Katy is back with a new single. I loved Never Really Over, and I can't wait to hear the second single off of her upcoming album. I'm also still waiting on the Con Calma remix music video. Where is it? Before I get into the reaction, I wanted to thank Yumi Twins for sending me this mystery kawaii box. It's a kawaii subscription box from Japan. Each kawaii monthly box includes 5 high quality items: plushies, squishies, practical goods, kawaii stationery, and more. There's free shipping worldwide, and I honestly cannot wait to open this up because they have super cute brands that I live for, including Sailor Moon, Hello Kitty, My Melody. Okay, first item. Oh, something's wrapped. This is so cute. Who is this? This is fabulous. I love My Melody. Oh, what could I put in here? I love this. And everything is pink, like a little lunchbox. Okay, come through, lunchbox. Kitchen sponges? What in God's name? I need to put like a long chain on this, and I'm literally going to wear this. And it's like pink iridescent stars inside. Cork coaster? Last but not least, My Melody stationery. Honey, this is adorable. If you're interested in ordering your own mystery box, there is a link down below. Katy Perry actually teased her new Small Talk single with like her own stationery where she wrote the lyrics to the song. I thought it was so creative. If you're new to my channel, I'm Yadi Webb and I live for music, fashion, and pop culture. I am a huge Katy cat. And if you are too, like this video and subscribe to my channel while you're at it. All right, guys, let's listen to Katy Perry's Small Talk.
Isn't it strange? They used to know me. All the highs and lows and in-betweens, and now you see me and just say, hey.
Oh!
Highs and lows and
nah. I like that. And honey, I have to mention, I live for this single cover too. It is so groovy. I'm living for the 70s vibes that Katy is giving us this era so far.
Weird. We had conversations about forever, now it's about the weather, okay.
Oh, I love. Na-na-na-na-na about the weather, okay. Oh, these lyrics are familiar from the lyrics that she shared on her Instagram. Ooh, I loved that first verse. It was very animated. I was not expecting that beat. They're like, doom, doom, doom. I was not expecting that. Very cohesive. It is very connected to Never Really Over. These sound like they are for sure from the same album, honey. There's nowhere your hands haven't been, honey. Ooh, cheeky. I like that. Isn't it wild that I know your weakness? That's cute. This is a really light-hearted beat matched with, you know, kind of a bittersweet song about a breakup and how, you know, feelings change and how with time, maybe you could be friends with an ex, but for right now, it's just awkward. Like, now there's nothing left but small talk. And imagine just like rewind maybe a few months and you were having like the deepest conversations with this person and now you like are struggling to even have small talk. So I love how this beat is very like ding, 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 like very like upbeat. This is a very fluffy, airy breakup song.
You're the best in sliced bread.
You think you're the best in sliced bread? I love that. Oh, I'm hungry. I want some bread. I can so imagine the music video to this song being very comical and cute and animated. I am all for a beat change. I'm all for a pulsing beat. This was the beat I was waiting for. And then we get a bit dirty here. A little dirty beat.
Small talk.
Ooh, I love how she sings Small Talk there. Small talk. Oh! Oh! What was that? Boom, 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 boom. Oh! I liked that. Not an overlapping blah, 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 blah lyric. I live for a good blah. Christina gave me a good blah in Bobblehead Honey, and Katie's giving me a good blah in Small Talk. You know, Small Talk really is just blah, blah, blah. It's true. Like, blah, 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 like, boring. Yeah, that's so true. Oh, that's so funny how she was, like, singing about Small Talk with an underlying blah, blah, blah. It's kind of giving me like an 80s, like, dun, dun. Very classic Katie, this like instrumental here. Her voice here. Oh, I love that a cappella moment. Oh, the vocal. Now the dog and love is my dog. Oh. That was a strong second single. I'm looking forward to seeing a music video for this song because like Never Really Over, the music video made me experience the song in a completely different dimension. And the music video actually made me like the song a lot more. This song is cute. Between the two, I think Never Really Over is outshining this track. As of right now, what did you guys think of Katy Perry's Small Talk? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos from me, then subscribe to my channel. Click the bell, you'll be notified every time I post, including future Katy Perry reactions. And follow me on social media at NadieWeb on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And until my next video, mwah! Bye, Katy Cats!